Well, I think that if he is elected, which is quite probable, there will be a momentum. So there is an increasing pressure in Europe aiming at completing the fiscal compact with a growth initiative. But obviously his victory will help such an endeavor. If he fails, of course, it will, in a sense, stop the momentum. But since I do not believe that he will lose, I think that it will, his election will be favorable to a shift in the European policy.